The hero of this story has just moved to Puckville. Every day, you could see him walking towards the local pond. Hero would spend the day there, just practicing, alone. But he just wouldn't get any better. Lately, an old man has come to watch him play. He calls himself Coach. Thank you.